Pokemon's adventures.
Hey, I'm Goku. Experience some epic. Your actions will. So you. Well then, fight in many unique battles. No matter which scenario you choose.
It's been a while, Goku. It seems some aliens called Saiyans are coming. I've heard they're tremendously strong. How about you and I team up? Silly. Let's do it! I'll guide you. Hey, if you... Alright, let's go.
The evil Saiyan Raditz has appeared. Goku and Piccolo...
So, you actually came. How surprising. You know...
Ready?
I thought you'd be smarter than this. It's disappointing that you're so foolish. Don't tell me you actually believe that you're a ridiculous. You don't stand a chance.
Talk is cheap. Let's settle this.
Don't make me laugh! And what exactly do you intend to do with those bits of your power left?
I'll beat you to death!
It takes more than strength to win a fight, and we've got a strategy!
I've had enough of your smart
okay, Piccolo?
It looks like your deaths are finally drawing near. I'm done trying to get through to you, brother. You are a disgrace to our race. Prepare to die! Death is near. How do you feel about that?
You fool! Don't take your eyes off your opponent!
What strong attacks!
Take this!
Do you have any special attacks I don't know about?
Sorry, can't say I do.
Slacker. And here I've been training seriously, developing something new.
What are you two whispering about? Whatever strategy you devise, it won't work. You'd be better off just keeling over right now.
Is it true you can do your new move with just one arm?
Yeah, but it'll take some time for me to gather up enough energy. While I'm doing that, you fight him by yourself and draw his attention.
All right, you should be a good challenge. Now, just got to stall.
Hang in there as long as you can.
Whatever strategy you devise, it won't work. You'd be better off just keeling over right now.
Oh, sorry to keep you waiting. Are you ready for this?
Do it!
I'll beat you to death! Finish! You say it's all right. Take that!
The Saiyan Nappa possesses overwhelming power.
Let me handle them. I'll put all five of them away in the blink of an eye.
The ground is shaking!
I had no idea it'd be this bad.
Chiu has already been brought back once with the Dragon Balls. He can't ever be brought back again!
Don't worry about your little friend. You'll meet him again soon enough for the next one. You're pretty good, kinda. It will soon be the end for you!
Good luck! Keep at it!
You'll pay for this!
Monster!
Try B!
There you are! Now you die! Out of the way!
You'll pay for this!
No!
Whoa! You almost startled me there!
Fool! He used up his power and died for nothing.
Piccolo, run! I'll try to hold him off somehow until my dad gets here!
You're talking nonsense. There's no way you can stop him by yourself.
Because if you die, Piccolo, then Kami dies too, and the Dragon Balls will be gone!
Stop me, you say? Yeah, right. Don't make me laugh, brat. blood in you, huh? You'll be able to amuse me for a while. You know, your old man is pretty cold. Letting his own son die like this? This is where it is!
No!
Manages to take out
all right. There won't be any people or animals around here.
You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you. Seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian. For let me show you the power that no amount of hard work can overcome. What's wrong, Kakarot? You can do better than that. You looked better when you beat Nappa. The Saiyans are a true warrior race. Done it! Looks like you got the wrong right with the greatest of all Saiyans. No one can surpass me. Because I am the greatest in the universe!
Man, he's a tough one. If I don't finish this quickly, I really will be in bad shape.
That smoke of yours is going to disappear very soon.
Even though things look really bad, I'm still having the time of my life.
More than disappointed. Injured. I've been injured by this low-class scum. I won't stand for it. I will not stand for this! I don't need this planet anymore. I'm going to demolish you and everyone else on Earth! There's absolutely no way you can stop my Gallic gun! I won't stand for it! I will not stand for this!
You're not getting away with that!
Dark zone.
Rumble.
Finish.
I finally made it. I almost thought I was done for then.
Seems the Saiyan threat is past. It's Goku's fault. He was so soft he let Vegeta escape.
Well, well, what are you doing here, Namekian?
You. So you did survive.
I'm going to your world, planet Namek. I'm going to become immortal using the Dragon Balls.
Just as I thought, but I won't let you. Gohan and Krillin should be heading to planet Namek already. Goku probably just got there.
What? Goku is Kakarot? This is getting really complicated. I've got to hurry. Later!
Thanks to Goku, the Earth is saved. Relying on the Dragon Balls on the distant planet Namek to revive their dead friends, the Z Fighters take to the stars. Will the Z Fighters get to the Dragon Balls first, or will it be Vegeta? It's anyone's game.